Well, this rain is causing a change of plans, and because of all this weather, it's putting a hold on certain things. The city announced today Radford's graduation is moving from the Waikiki Shell to the Neal S. Blaisdell Arena because of all this wet weather. It's still set for tomorrow at 6 in the evening, and you can enter the arena starting at 5. Radford is the first of the public high school graduations to take place this year.